Excuse me, yeah. I want you guys to put in the comments what you think of these playalongs. You like them? I would make more of them. You don't like them, I'll stop. But if you like them, it would really help me out if I did all of them. You're really having a lot. Sorry about that. You really asked me out if I have your opinion. So let me know in the comments what you think of playalongs. Just give me a huge family like on this video. Here's the eraser. Let me erase some tweets. I did bad drawings in the last episode, so I'm taking it better in this one. We'll soon find out. Alright, time for episode 2. Weight and balance. Let's get started. Here we go. Hi. Come on in. I was on my way to the kitchen. Can we help you play this with maybe some of your shoes away? Yes. Okay, let's go. See, these guys are a little bit heavy. Whew. These guys are really heavy. Hey, look who's here. Where is it? Mega sugar. Hey, do you think this bag of sugar feels heavy or light? Think. See? Oh yeah. This is kind of hard to lift up. Heavy? Wait. Sponge. Do you think this sponge is heavy or light? You think? Let's see. Oh yeah! No problem using this one. Okay, it feels light. Do you think it's being fun? Look at the rest of the groceries. Oh, you don't want my groceries anymore? Okay, what do you want to do? Okay, who's clues? That's not the game. Me, you're gonna play Blue's Clues, guys. Yeah, it's really fun.
Yeah.
So, there's five friends. We on the clues. Blue's Clues. Yeah, you're right. We should probably. We can't see the program hanging like that. Hey, this apartment is heavy or light? Is it pretty light? Do you have loose clues? Are you handy dandy?
No.
Come on. I see you. Yep, but. Is there a drawer? Do you know if you're heavy or light? See? Ding! Hey, look at that. You're light. Yep, I can tell you. Yep, that's just the intro. Are you mine? Okay, since you're so good at playing Blue's Clues, I think we need your help today. You know what we want to do? Alright? Cool. Great. Also, how do you think we should that way? We only have blues. We only have blues. We only have blues. Alright. See who? Where? I don't see anything. Something around. All I see is the fish are blue. And the popper. Moves our first clip. Ooh. What do we need to do? Handy, handy, mighty, lighty notebook. Okay. Oh, come on. Stop, Steve. Let's draw her head first. And tail. Her legs. And her face. Trying for nose. And her spots. Our friend. Oops. So what do we want to do with herself? Well, I guess we gotta find out. No, the coconut. Hey, Miss Smith, I'm Miss Pepper. So now, we need to know which of these weighs more. I think the apple weighs more than that coconut. I think this coconut is more than the apple. How do you know for sure? Hey, why did you weigh them? Can I say weigh? You were the first one to handle this. Hey, so you tried to weigh things? Yep. Move your thing on me. The heavier stuff goes down. The lighter stuff goes up. Okay. Use more. The apple or the coconut? I think. Man. See, it is the coconut. Coconut is lower than the apple. It weighs more. It's heavier. Good weighing. Good job to you, Mr. Scale. Heavy, light. These strawberries are more. Yeah, this popcorn is more. See? Ready? What do you think weighs more? The strawberries or the popcorn? What do you think? Let's see. Oh, look. It's the strawberries. Strawberries are lower than the popcorn. So strawberries weigh more. They're heavier. You're so good at this. Oh wait, what about these? What do you think weighs way more? The stick of butter or the roll? Let's see. Oh, it's the butter. Butter is lower than the roll, so the butter weighs more.
Heavier. Wow.
What do you mean by that?
Steve! Is that the last?
Groceries. You want them? You need to scale. No problem. Hey, do you want to weigh more things? Or are you going to look for more loose clues? Yeah, me too. Who do you think weighs more? Your bag or... fruit? What do you think? Well, fruit feels heavier. That's way more. Away the thinking chair. So what do you think will weigh less? This broom or the thinking chair? What do you think? The broom? Let's see. I'm going to lay in the human chair. If we less, good weight. This room. We can say bag. Less. In the human chair. So I guess it all depends on what you compare it to. Oh. You did a good job weighing too. Oh, see who? Here. Is this our clue? Numbers. Numbers are saying who's... who's clue? Okay, numbers. Zero should make a circle. Two like this, and nine like this. There. Numbers. So, what do we want to do with herself and numbers? Yeah, maybe. I think we should remember our last moves clue. So, we got interesting. Time. Mail's here, mail's here. Hey, Steve. Hey, mailbox. Do you think our letter would feel heavy or light? Yeah. Just kidding. This is really light. Is it using it? You sound like we just got there. We just got a letter. We just got there. Wonder who's wrong. Love my friends. Bye. Bye. Oh, I didn't know. There was so many things. There were ways to weigh things. What's that? It was doing the picture of that country store. Who's gonna do weekend tempo? Hang her in there. Well, ding, ding. Hi, I'm Mel. I'm learning how to man many encounters. You are. It's an awfully big responsibility, says LaBelle. We're having a lot of customers today. Can you help me? Hey, you want to help manage the counter? Yeah, let's go. Alright. Hey, where's it going to be tonight? I'd like some on the yellow shelf, please. I think on your shelf. Come on. The lightest item on your shelf. Which is the lightest item on your shelf? Is it the rock, the dictionary book, or the toothbrush? Hey, Belle, we think we know. Just be sure. Is there any way we can weigh them? Did somebody say weigh? Who, more scales? You gotta weigh things too? Yep, watch this. Let's go, yellow shelf items. Weigh in. One rock, 20 ounces. One dictionary, 40 ounces. One toothbrush, 3 ounces. So which is the lightest? Which weighs least? The lightest. Here we are, the lightest on the yellow shelf. The toothbrush. Thank you. I think the jar can kill his customers. I think by the lightest group of many marks we have, please. Okay, come here. Okay, lightest group of blocks. So which is the lightest group of million blocks? You think? Let's see. Just wait a minute, just be sure. Roblox weigh 8 ounces. 2 blocks, 4 ounces. 6 blocks, 12 ounces. Okay, so which is the lightest group of billion blocks? Oh yeah, it is the lightest. Yeah, the other scales are lower. Ding. Here we go, ma'am. Excellent. I'll take it. I just love blocks. I just buy the lightest item on the orange shelf, please. Okay, the orange shelf. Congrats. Okay, where's... Are you ready to hub again? Wait. Which is the lightest item on the orange shelf? A box of ribbons? The brush? Or the comb? Oh, we think we know. We should be sure. Let's weigh these things too. Orange shelf is weighing time. A box of ribbons? 8 ounces. One brush, 14 ounces. One comb, 3 ounces. So which one is the lightest? Comb. Is the lightest thing. There you go, Miss Monkey Mine. That's only one shot. One count. You think me I'm one. I took his wing. Aww. That's much better. But anything else today? Just want to meet him and see. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you. Are you sure you haven't been here this store before? Oh. Oh, right there. There's a clue in the scale. Scale, that's our clue. The scale's today. Let me write this down in my hand handy notebook. Okay. We should draw a rectangle. And two lines going down. A rectangle. It's going too fast. A rectangle for the base. I see everything down here. And the add lines up here. And triangle for there, scale. We have all three clues. We're writing each other. Let's go. The scale. Well, we have all three clues. We have all three clues. We're ready to sit in our kitchen. Let's go. Okay. Numbers. And scale. So what could we want to do with our self, numbers, and scale? Well, maybe you want to get on the scale. And anytime you can get on the scale, numbers will come up. And, you know, numbers came up. What should we be doing? Weighing yourself. Yeah. That's it. Who wants to get on the scale? So look at the numbers that come up. How much weight? Because we have loose clues. What do you want to do? There she goes. Come on. Hey, are you ready with yourself? Do we say way? Look. There's all this pepper and paprika. Remember how that we all go through in the kitchen? Paprika and I made more than Mrs. Salt. Is he a Russian president? I think the store. This feather. Remember how we have probably things in our store? Are you ready? Let's see how much you weigh. You weigh 20 pounds. Okay, let's all get in. Yes, okay. Good job. Now you weigh 23 pounds. Now you weigh 25 pounds. See? You are weighing 163 pounds. Maybe 55 pounds. Who? Hey, thanks so much for your help today. Yeah, it's time for some room. We'll sing this one more song. Thank you, you and your part. You sure are smart. You with me and you. And my all blue. We can do anything they want to do. Bye. See you later. Thanks for coming. Bye. Damn. That was Weight and Balance. See you guys next time for the next episode. Bye bye.